won widespread acclaim for her performances in several popular K-dramas like Vincenzo, The Glitch, and The Time Called You. During some of her interviews, she revealed that she's an introvert person but loves to do some crazy stuff